I was just saying stuff and rushing around, but we're gonna go over to our glamorous. I'm very much watching you in this championship.
Buddy. someone we can trust out there.
Number six, it's up on. The six car is still there. Number six is looking to pass. Clear all around. The 29 car is outside. You've taken first. Just a couple more.
You got the leader. Stay on his back bumper.
Passing high.
You've caught the leader. Be patient with the pass.
What did Dale cycle back to when he got... I think, like, Craven hit the wall and he got stuck behind Craven. Oh, he's still in 11th.
Your right front's wearing down. Keep an eye on it.
The 15 car, up on.
Tank is at half.
Okay, we're clear.
Work with the leader. Let's see if we can break away from the pack.
Number 15 is outside. All clear, buddy.
Thank you.
There's no way that's how it worked in real life. If the entire field pits and you cross the surface line first on pit road.
While we were pitting, those guys up front stayed out.
The leader faces the field back as we get ready for a restart here. Green flag is in the air. They head down to turn number one. Cars in the back try and race their way back up to the front. Meanwhile, the leader leads us down to turn one.
You've caught the leader. Be patient with the pass. Halfway to the checkered flag. Keep doing what you're doing. Right where we need to be.
Three wide. Hold that line. The 99 car is still there. We just lost third. Okay, we're clear. The 24 car is down low. Number 99 is up high. Still there. Running third, buddy. Clear.
Runs out of the road, but you lose it all over the corner. This is really a stupid lane, especially in the dog leg.
You've got the leader. Stay on his back bumper.
The 24 car is coming left.
Thank you.
24, down low. Clear on both sides.
Useless.
The 15 car is inside. Good job. We got her.
Oh my god. Mike, you are so useless.
Not many drivers.